that we should pay attention to their sales growth these days, because they get started to sell this DMA token on November 22nd. Then 23 days later, they're gonna reach 1 million on December 14th. Then 7 days later, they're gonna reach 2 million just for 7 days. Then 11 days later, January 1st, they're gonna reach 3 million. Hi, hello, I'm mr.masa. So today is a very good brew or beer price analysis, January 11th for DS, ALD, raw, and breed. Okay, so let's start. Then as usual, this is my portfolio performance as of now. So total return since March 2019 is 473%. Then if you're interested, much more detailed information about my portfolio allocations, and also my real-time buy and selling signal for every single crypto assets, including ICO, ID on DeFi, please think about to join my premium membership program, real-time buy and selling signal. The major purpose of this membership program is to help you reach your crypto asset performance to my level here. Then for more detail, please check out my video. Then here's my video link, okay? Then let's start here, DES. So, key news updates. So, their DMA private token sale finally 3 million sale. It's amazing. Then we should pay attention to their sales growth these days, because they get started to sell this DMA token on November 22nd. Then 23 days later, they're gonna reach 1 million on December 14th. Then 7 days later, they're gonna reach 2 million just for 7 days. Then 11 days later, January 1st, they're gonna reach 3 million. So think about, you know, end of a season, very quiet seasons. This, you know, sales growth itself has been accelerating. If you are interested in DMA, I think it's better for you to buy it right now. Okay? Then here's a brief explanation about the DMA. So it's UTT tokens. Then you're gonna gain larger DES staking rewards and also higher voting power plus premium NFT drop, right? Then I think then currently they're gonna sell this DMA token, UTT token, one token with 1,000 USDT. It's pretty cheap. Then here is, you know, gamification model of this private token sale. So total amount they're planning to sell is 50,000. That's it, limited supply. The initial price starting from 1,000 USD, but the price will increase from 10K sales. So from 10K one DMA, price goes up to plus 25 USDT every 100 unit sale. Okay, so they're gonna apply the early bird program here, right? Then they already sold over 3,000 DMAs. It's pretty great. Then their plan is, once they're gonna sell all of DMA, 50,000, with the, you know, 1,000 USDT, you know, on average, they can raise 50 million USD. It's pretty smart, right? Because, you know, their original token is DES. DMA doesn't have any price because it's the UTT tokens, right? Then, you know, bear trend launching, you know, these tokens, it's pretty risky, DES token, right? Because they have to own the price risk. Then that's also harm, you know, their quality of the community too. So from this perspective, this DMA token economics is pretty smart way, right? Then since this is a private sales model, okay, so if you're interested to buy in the DMA, you need the referral code. Then since I'm a private investor for the DS, the resume, that is why I also the private code here. That is why I also this, you know, referral code here. Then for more detail, please check out about my detailed information about this video here. Then there I summarize all the information related to DMA buying stuff, okay? Then next one, ALD, Arden DAO. So technical analysis, daily chart basis. So compared with other altcoin, it's actually a little bit bearish, as you can see here. Then I'm waiting for whether the price move is moving to sideways or not. Once I'm gonna go into sideways, I'm thinking about the additional investment in ALD tokens. That's what I'm thinking about, okay? The next one, RON. So RON token, USDT daily chart. So RON token itself is also moving into next price move here. So currently, those blue trend line is a primary bear trend. Then price gradually breach breakout against this blue trend line. Instead, kind of forming this red blue trend, the short term one. Then ideally, once price push back to lower trend line on this here, that's the best investment timing for the run. That's what I'm thinking about. Okay. Then next one, breed. Also, technical analysis, breed USDT daily chart basis. So, breed, almost no wave here. So breed, after the price crash, and getting down to, you know, against this purple zone here, almost no move here. It's pretty good, right? This no move, it's pretty good signal for additional investment timing. That's what I'm thinking about, again. The next one, DeFi yield markets. So, yield market TV updates, number one, Convex Finance, number one, TVL, 3.09 billion. 7-day change, plus 3.39%. Then, consensus rater still remain, number nine, then plus 3.3%, and the DLTVL is 51.92 million. Then, next one, yield market TV updates, number two. So, Yam Finance, plus 1.99%, TVL, 362.94 million. Then this week, number four, Item Finance hit the plus 72.67%. So I'm curious about them, whether they can keep these that level or not. Again, then there's some DeFi insurance. So insurance market TV updates, no big move here. Again, then also hacked project, which led to insurance market. It's weekly updates. So December 25th, Rubik, they gotta hit 1.41 million exploit. So let's carefully analyze, research which DeFi project you gotta get, you know, you gotta put your money in too, including CeFi too. Okay. Then there's a Decentos IoT. So future of POS mining as of January 8th, Helium Network plus 0.16%, Ethereum Bitcoin Chain plus 1%. So it's a 2-week stat. So that is why, you know, stats is bigger than as usual. Okay. Then there's a B2C, B2P dApps. So first one is NFT crypto ranking. Sales volume 7-day change, January 8th. Look at this one, Solana, next to Ethereum. It's great. It's recovering. That's great. Then there's some key news updates. CoinEx continue generating revenue despite market draw down. That's why I'm gonna purchase CoinEx NFT. Okay. Then there's some DApps top 15 game. Axie Infinity number one, transaction volume is 6.51 million. Next one is Mobox on Binance Smart Chain. Transaction volume is 3.58 million. Then next one is Go Unchain on Immutable X, 2.07 million. Then DeFi Kingdom top fourth. Volume level is 1.66 million. Then Sandbox top five, volume level is 1.22 million. Then let it continue. So funded projects by ecosystem throughout 2022. Look at this one. Next to Ethereum, Polygon, ImmutableX, both LT player is dominate the market. So as you can see, next big trend happening for the L2. That's the things we can learn from here. Yeah. Then there's some NFT marketplace. Bular finally hit number one here. Then their volume level also is pretty strong. 156.47 million. Amazing. OpenSea, 70.40 million. XY2, top 3, 43.2 million. And Magic Eden, top 4, 27.69 million. And LuxLayer, top 5th, 11.91 million. Okay. Then, let it key news about NFT marketplace. New marketplace arises to challenge OpenSea, as you can see. So, OpenSea lots and lots of market share last 1 year. Okay. Then there's some top 15 social. Galaxy, their active user base 7 days level is 239k, and Hook is around 219k, and the Cyber Connect is 10k, and the Rens protocol is around 6k. Those are the top four. Okay. Then there's some dApps top 15 others. ENS is number 6, 3.61K. Okay. Then ENS monthly distribution number here on January 8th is 11K271. Okay. Then as usual, what's the key message at the HODLer? The most people assume that the upper side scenario, like smooth scenario, but the reality of HODL is pretty much the opposite, downside scenario. Then currently, as we know, the crypto asset market is bear trend. So it's a dip moments. That is why one of the key points we have to understand here in order to gain a bigger investment return in the crypto market is be patient. Okay. The here is the result of HODL. So I still do think that the HODL is best for the retail investor to minimize the risk and maximize the return. Because once we can look at the legendary angel investors threshold such as Ron Conway, Peter Thiel, Riedelman, all the time they can take the simple investment approach, long-term investment. Then here's another evidence for the balance research. This is a Bitcoin case, and the longest holder of the Bitcoin also maximum investment return. In this case, plus 220%, much larger number than other short term here. So I'm gonna also basically take the long term investment approach. So I'm gonna also recommend you guys to do the same approach too. Okay. Alright, so that is all this time. So I'm gonna make this video for educational purpose. So I'm not gonna guarantee you any kind of certain dividend investment outcome with this video and this video that I make. But I truly hope that my video will partly help you guys understand about high potential about crypto motor space. So I'm gonna make a lot of interesting video crypto motor space. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Bye bye.